Here are 5 ways to block robotexts. While many legitimate robotexts include an option to text stop to tell the company to remove you from their distribution list, that doesn't work with scammers. If you receive a spam text, do not interact with the message. If you click a link or attachment in a spam message, it could trigger malware that infects your phone. On an iPhone, open the text message you received. Tap the phone number at the top of the screen and then tap the info button. On the next screen, select Block This Caller and then tap Block Contact to confirm. On an Android phone, open the text and tap the 3-dot icon in the upper right. The steps then vary based on your phone and the OS version. Either select Block This Number or select Details and then tap Block and report spam. You can report a robotext to your mobile carrier by forwarding it to a specific number. To do this on an iPhone, press down on the offending message. Tap More and then tap the right arrow to forward it as a new text. To do this on an Android phone, press down on the message. Tap the 3-dot icon at the top and then select Forward. Send the text to the number 7726, which spells out spam. The number works for AT&T, Verizon Wireless, and T-Mobile, all of which will use the information to try and block future spam messages. On an Android, you can disable all potential spam messages from Google's Messages app. Tap the profile icon in the upper right of the app and select Messages Settings, then tap Spam Protection. Turn on the Enable Spam Protection switch, and your phone will now alert you if an oncoming message is suspected of being spam. On an iPhone, you can open Settings and then Messages, and then turn the switch next to the filter Unknown Senders. This will filter messages from unknown senders into their own folder with the Apple Messages app. If you need a more robust robotext filtering, you might want to check out third-party apps. Options like SpamHound, SMS Spam Stopper, RoboKiller, and TextKiller can give you more options to block spammers.